Yo, what's going on, guys? I'm gonna be playing zombies here, and I just want to have like a normal commentary today. I'm not feeling the best, so my voice might be a little cracky, and I'm gonna try not to blow my nose every 5 minutes. So, if I do, I apologize. I'll try to like cut it out of the video, but yeah, we're gonna be playing Darice, and I just want to just have a normal commentary. Normal fun game. So yeah, if you guys want to like suggest like more like zombies games, because I kind of just like play zombies now. Like a lot of the games I've done before just aren't really fun to me, like the MW2 video, just Black Ops 2. I'm just more of a zombies player, but if you guys want to see that, I can definitely do that. I just prefer this more. So yeah, I have all the DLCs for Black Ops 2. And I only have the Resurrection DLC for Black Ops. Just gonna do this. Alright, I'm Rick Toffin, so that's nice. I haven't played zombies in a hot minute, so I'm gonna kinda be trash. I know like a lot of like really good zombie players say they're not that good, but they actually really are, but that's not my case at all. When I say I'm not that good, or like I'm like serious, like I don't know. So yeah, this is Darice in Black Ops 1. If you didn't notice from the loading screen. So yeah, me and my friend, we got to a high round like a couple days ago, and that's like the last time I've played this. So. So yeah, kind of, I don't know, my commentary skills aren't that good, especially now that I'm sick, I'm like really bad at commentary, so yeah. Alright, what should we do? Alright, we're gonna open that door obviously and go into the courtyard and get Jug and Train probably. Yeah, I think we'll do that. Yeah, we'll definitely do that. I don't know how this is gonna go. So yeah, and this is my first try going for this. This video may not even be possible, because usually when I record something, if it's not a good gameplay, I just won't upload it at all. So yeah, let's see. It was a close one. Alright, let's buy the Gewehr, and I think we're just gonna head out of here. Or the Dirty Starting Room. Telling me multiple parts, because on my phone, how I'm recording, it doesn't have a lot of storage, so yeah. I'm gonna buy this. Wrong way, I'm freaking stupid. And I forgot we have to buy this, so I guess we'll stay here for like, until we can buy the Thompson and the door to get to the other courtyard, so. Yeah. So I think I'll save up just like 3,000 points. Somewhere along those lines.